Hey, I want to thank everybody for hanging out with us tonight. Got a nice little crowd going on here. We got nice ice cold beers and wonderful drinks back there. Ashley taking really good care of us. Of course, we got Dirt up here. He's the guy that's making us sound so wonderful. So you know what? You got to give it up for him, too. You know, those people don't even realize he's up there. But you know, without him, I don't know what we would sound like. But he's making us sound pretty good. It sounds wonderful up here. We're having a lot of fun here at the High Octane Saloon on Thursday night. Of course, you know, like Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, they've got great entertainment all day, all night. So you know what? This is the place to hang out. Come out and hang out. Drink more beer. Thank you, brother.
lonely, Miss Molly. Sure gonna like the ball. When you're rocking and rolling, can hear your mama call.
Like the Energizer Bunny kind of thing, you know?
I bet some young rascals.
Well, we're gonna play anyways. Leonard Skinner, yeah. We probably do that.
Really, please, good love.
not your request.
We don't know it.
Well, I'll tell you what, stick around. I'll tell you what, stick around for about another week, we'll know it. 5 and a half, we'll know it. Well, we will by the next time you come in here. When are you coming back?
Do we have any dancers out there? Do we have any dancers left? This next song is for you. You know what? We're gonna play some disco. Any disco fans? Does anybody remember disco? Put your hands up. I know everybody here remembers disco. You know, that was probably one of actually the most fun periods of music there ever was, you know? I kind of went to school and I kind of grew up right in the center of that in Boston, the big, you know, dance halls and all that. And you know, that's when people knew how to dance. You got dressed up, girls wore gowns, guys wore, you know, three-piece suits, and you went to the bar. It wasn't a bar, now they were like warehouses, like Studio 54 kind of thing. And you know, you danced, I mean, everybody knew how to dance, and the music was absolutely fantastic. So we're gonna do some of this. What do you think about that?
Thank you.
she belt and knows how to please. Sure enough, knocked a strong man to his knees, cause she's a red house. She's my cat, just let it all hang out. Well, she's a red house. Lady style, that's a fact. Ain't her love.
Making sure we have a wonderful time here. Want to thank everybody for coming out. Of course, the High Octane Saloon on Thursday night. We've got a whole nother set to go, so y'all hang out. Call your friends, tell them to come on down here. And of course, you know they've got the Comedy Club tomorrow night. Great entertainment Friday, Saturday, and Sunday right here. High Octane Saloon. Come on down, have a good time with us.